sleep. I'm out.
Taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
A present. You're right, yes.
Thank you.
looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, got their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I never killed a man, let alone a mate. But this is what this comes to. I don't know if killing Mr. Ryan will stop the war, but I know it won't stop while that man breathes.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That's simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gotta go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
Rapture is on the rise. me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades.
Are you here?
The dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Jamie's citizen have lined up round the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Thank you.
You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Monster.
Say boo, he He's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
Oh, my God.